watching different kind of videos with individuals performing with the knife, one of the things that in my mentality, when we talk about tactical combat system, it's not okay. It's the idea of working with the knife out already, yeah? And if you want to practice with a blade for combat application, for using that in the situation in which you must use a deadly force to protect your life, your family, and the ones around you, then you must understand also that you will not walk with a knife on the street in the hand. So first you must learn to deploy very fast your blade with different kind of stress factors that will influence that deployment. Second is that the majority are practicing different kind of drills with the partner or solo, but giving many, many strikes and remaining in the same place. So you must also understand that if you are talking about another opponent that has a blade, for example, and you are using your knife, your blade, and you are very fast and you are slashing the muscles, you are slashing even, I don't know, the carotid artery, the femoral artery, it's not happening like in the movies, it's not falling down after that strike. You can give many strikes and he will make the same thing to you. So the probability that you will be also injured and you will have some wounds that can lead to your death are be equal. So understanding this concept, you must also adapt your training. In my mentality, in the tactical combat mentality, we must strike fast, strike precise, but in the same time move from that X, from that danger zone. And in tactical combat system, I have a concept that is calling safe zone. Safe zone is the place after I'm striking, or after I'm delivering my strike, in which I am, and the target, my aggressor, my target, cannot reach with his blade, with his weapon, he cannot reach me. So that means that I am in a safe place. To reach that safe place, it must happen as fast as I can. If I can make it in the same time with the striking, also the movement, that is the perfect thing that I'm following. And from this, I'm showing you the next simple drill. So if I'm here and I'm working, I don't know what, all the time, different kind of drills, attacking, striking, but staying in the same time, we understand already the concept that the target will make the same strikes on us. So it will be complicated also for us to remain alive, because we will receive many dangerous strikes. So for this, we go to the main two things that tactical combat system is following. One is efficiency and one is simplicity. So I don't do complex things and I'm not losing time there. So if I want to deliver a strike, I have one strike, I was striking, trying to aim for a shock zone, like the eye, for example, like the trachea. If the knife is stabbing in the eye, the reflex normally, the body will react like this, stopping from that action. If I'm stabbing in the trachea, penetrating the trachea, it's happening the same. If I'm cutting his femoral, his carotid artery, he will die probably very soon, but not in that moment, and I'm not stopping him from the action, so it's existing the possibility that he's continuing his stabbing. So this is the idea why I'm looking for striking points of the body that are creating shock, and also I'm moving from that point. So now I'm in a safe place. And the goal of this movement is not only to exit from the X danger zone in the safe zone, but also because maybe I'm striking and I was not reaching good the target, because the target has unpredictable movement, and this strike can, his reflex, it can be only this, and the eye or the neck can transform in a shoulder or the face strike. So I'm striking and it's not anymore a shock, I was not delivering a shock to him. So after I was making this, I am already in a safe place and I can change the tactics or apply different kind of strikes. The second thing is that after I'm striking, I am here, I'm striking, and now I am at a safe distance, but also in the same time, I can see the effect that my strike was having. So if I was really reaching for his eye or the neck, and he has this reaction. It means that I can have the opportunity to eliminate the target and come with a second strike. We don't discuss about scenarios. Again, I repeat, I promote the idea of a protector. And a protector is an individual that will use his skill to protect his life, his family, and the ones around him. So scenarios can be multiple. I don't know, terrorist attack, like with the knives, it was happening in Paris, it was entering in the church and stab. I don't know, many scenarios. I'm talking only about the principle that you can put in practice in your drills. So by striking and seeing that I was achieving, my strike was having the effect that I was looking for, then I can come with another strike to deliver more damage to the target. So I have one in which I'm striking and only moving, and I'm already in the safe zone, or one in which I'm striking, seeing, and coming again, and then move. So very important to understand this. And again, another thing, safe zone doesn't mean only that, for example, let's take the next scenario. If my target has a sword, or a baseball bat, or an axe, or a metal baton, or I don't know what kind of object that is having more reaching distance, then meaning that if I was striking, I didn't catch him good, and I'm here, but he has a baseball bat, or I don't know what kind of weapon, I'm not in a safe zone because he can reach me. So if it was this, means that I must increase more my distance between me and him in such a way that he cannot reach me with that weapon. So when we are able to perform faster strike, to perform it precise, and also move all together or approximately immediately one after each other, then you can say that your technique, it can be very efficient and you will be in a safe place. So if I'm here, I'm striking, but already I am moving, I am pushing with my leg, going back. Look how much distance is between me now and the target. Only with one strike, and it's only one movement of the feet. You are going from there. I am already far away from the target.